Hey guys, my name is Meg. I'm a South African international student at UWE. I'm in my second year and I'm studying business management and marketing. The purpose of today's vlog is to show you guys how beautiful Bristol is and what there is for students to get up to if you're here for Christmas. I'm going to show you all that's on offer in the city centre, plus events on campus. Honestly, so beautiful. So let's go. So the first event I'm going to be speaking about is going to be happening right here at the Bristol Cathedral. It's one of my, in my opinion, it's one of the most beautiful buildings in Bristol. On the 7th of December, from 7:30 until 9, the UWE Orchestra is performing a concert to celebrate Christmas. The UWE singers, musicians, and the gospel choir will be performing as well. So definitely an event and a location to attend. Walking across College Green. I'll show you guys in a bit, but Park Street at the moment has the most beautiful Christmas lights. As it gets dark and they turn on, I'm going to show you. So I've approached Park Street now. As you can see, the lights, let me put the brightness down. The lights have begun to turn on, but you can't see them as well as they should be. So I'm going to wait till it's dark and then, oh, you see that guy. I'm going to wait till it's dark and they look amazing. Seen beautiful Park Street, I'd like to just talk to you about my agenda for today. Besides the UWE Orchestra happening on the 7th, there are so many other Christmas events. Tonight is at the SU Bar on French Air Campus. It's a Christmas event. It's called Christmas Tuesday, and it's obviously a play on the Tuesday, but SU Tuesday, it's Tuesday. So that's tonight at 10 p.m. It's like £2 a ticket, which is nothing. And it's a students event, obviously, on campus. Not quite sure what to expect because it'll be my first one. But yeah, it's happening every Tuesday, obviously. And the one tonight is a Christmas edition. There's going to be a DJ playing bangers all night, apparently. And 3 bars, so you can't really go wrong. Super cool how the SU keeps these events going and includes students for those that are here over December. So if drinking at the SU isn't your thing, then there are so many other cool Christmas events hosted by. Two I can think of at the moment is that there's a winter warmers event happening. I'll talk to you a bit about that now. The second one is, yeah, the UWE Christmas concert at the cathedral, which I spoke about before this. So the winter warmers event is a free end of term celebration. Lots of things involved in this winter warmers event. Off the top of my head, I know there's like gingerbread house making, there's mulled wine, plus the event, you can make your own Christmas decorations. Like, how cute is that? So cute. Mince pies, cookies, snacks, there's hot chocolate, as well as festive films on the 10th of December. I think 6 till about 8 o'clock. Definitely an event worth attending, guys. Snow, so then I am dreaming. So I hope you guys enjoyed Park Street as much as I do. Every Christmas card I write. May your days be bright. So guys, it's getting dark, lights are out. How beautiful. All, your Christmas has been white.
Just like the ones I used to know.
So another thing in Bristol that's really festive to visit is the German Christmas market in Bordeaux. One of my favourite things to do around Christmas time in Bristol. As you can see, it's beautiful. There's heaps of food, there's mulled wine, there's a bar over there. And if you have kids or you want to like come along with family, there's loads of like cool rides and stuff to do. I mean, I'm not going to put an age limit to the rides because I was
May those days, may your days be merry and bright. Ooh. And me all your Christmases.